she lived at home with her mama and her daddy. And she went way out in the woods. And she went to the field where the three bears lived. And she, when she went to the three bears' house, she saw three bowls of porridge on the table. And she tried them all, but only the baby bears, porridge was good. And she ate it all up. Well, then she saw some chairs. And she tried all the chairs, but only the baby's chair was comfy. So she sat right down, and it broke. And then she went upstairs. And she saw three beds. And she tried all the beds, but only the baby bear's bed was comfy. So she went fast asleep. And then she, presently the three bears came home. And the father bear said, "Oh, I've been sitting eating my porridge, I should like to know." And the mother bear said, "Who's been tasting my porridge, I should like to know." And the baby bear said, "I've been tasting my porridge." Eating it all up. And then they went to sit down. And the father bear said, "Oh, it's been sitting in my chair, I should like to know." And the mother bear said, "Who's been sitting in my chair, I should like to know." The baby bear said,
get up from there and put that baby to bed.
What are you trying to do?